Not gonna lie, that winded me. All right, though. I see the mountains in the distance. Tomorrow, I think we're driving down the Blue Ridge Parkway. It should be beautiful. I'm gonna film that. And then we're also supposed to visit a trail called Catawba, which I guess has waterfalls and streams, and it's really supposed to be really beautiful. My wife has been there a few times, so I'm looking forward to that. It's been a good trip. It's really the first time I've gotten away in several years. My wife and I went to Florida last year. It was very rushed. It was like a long weekend. This is not much longer than that, but there's really no family commitments involved with this trip. It's just us doing what we want to do. And our son's with us, so it's been really nice. I really enjoyed it. We're staying in historic downtown Black Mountain, like right on the main drag. This old house. It's been really, really, really nice. All right, let's get up, get moving. Okay. All right, there's one this way. Because we want to see whatever that thing was. Hopefully it's not down. Hopefully it's right here. Yeah, okay, good. Interesting, they built it buried in the side of a hill. hurry. Sure, what's happening here? Columbarium. Work zone. Okay. Weird, I wasn't filming. Just heard a really weird sound. But I wasn't filming, so. Oh well. It is what it is. Susanna Rawls. I've seen pictures of this one. She doesn't look very happy. Weathering.
our way up the hill. So beautiful. Lights for this individual. Like Elving. Oh my god, I keep getting interrupted. Weevee. Heart, for they shall see God. Be of good cheer. Anyone else have a BG song holiday going in their head right now? Just me. Stairs. God bless you. Anyone know who that is? I'm sure local people do. But I've been seeing all these historical markers for Zebulon Vance. I don't know the name. Alright, my ride is here. I've got to go. Alright, we made it to the flag. Thank you. Mr. Wolf, we did not find ye. Maybe next time. This has been pretty amazing. I'm pretty worn out. Folks, thanks for joining, as always. Hope you've enjoyed Asheville, Riverside Cemetery. See you back in Louisiana. On to the next. Have a great weekend.